Knock out the rib cage here. Go into the meat here, but don't cut all the way through. Take out the spine. Now we'll cut the rib cage off. And that's pretty much it right there. Easy.